game. If you don't, your defense still has the upper hand.
Emmons in the backfield, takes it fourth and goal. Stretching, and Emmons is in. Touchdown, Owls on fourth and goal. Flag down, but for now, Emmons in the end zone. Chunk plays through the air, which is how they won the East. There's a big chunk play for Antoine. He may take it. D'Angelo, Antoine, all the way. A 75-yard touchdown for the Owls. Robinson to Antoine.
Antoine takes it to the house. He's going to break in right here, and you're going to see right there the missed tackle. I believe that was Will Bowler. Had a missed tackle, an RPO, and a slant, a bubble screen a week ago as well.
Only one third down conversion so far. Robinson delivers on target inside the 5-yard line, and it is touchdown. Florida Atlantic, John Mitchell takes it in. 20 to the Owls. Not even 1 minute into the second quarter.
Shallow crossing route. Just stealing right there. FAU went back to a cover three with three deep. There was nowhere to throw the football. Credit the pressure. And once again, FAU's getting the ball back.
It's blocked. Greenwell's punt is blocked. Scoot. Touchdown, Owls. A punt block for a touchdown to give Florida Atlantic a 27-3 lead. On the PAT, it still counts. The punt blocked, scooped, touchdown Florida Atlantic in a dominant first half for the Owls.
It's away, some of the clock continues to run, but also they've been successful running the ball.
Now snap at third and five. Fade back in the end zone. It is caught for a touchdown. Harrison Bryant from Chris Robinson.
That's what I saw too, but my goodness, was that a beautiful throw and catch.
Emmons, second and goal, wins the Oklahoma drill at the goal line. Touchdown, Owls. Mono Imano and B.J. Emmons wins. Owls on top, 41-6. Line, who wants it? B.J. Emmons, TD. Robinson, that is caught by John Rain.
Analyzes butt movement.
And so here's Robinson stepping up. End zone. Touchdown. On fourth down, Chauncey Mason hauls it in. And Florida Atlantic does their talking during the play.